According to AU sources, 15 heads of state abstained from voting in the first round of voting and 20 during the second. In the early round of voting by secret ballot held on the sidelines of the African Union Summit in Kigali, Dr. Speciosa Wandile Kaziwe got 11 votes. Equatorial Guinea's Agapito Mba Mokei managed 12 votes, while Botswana's Pelonomi Venson Moitoi led with 16 votes. But this was far below the required two-thirds for one to emerge winner. This was largely due to the resistance by the West African states bloc ECOWAS, which had earlier raised concerns on the quality of the candidates to succeed the current chairperson, Dlamini Zuma. In ECOWAS' view, none of the three candidates was qualified enough for the position. However, the AU Director, Legal Affairs, Professor Vincent Nemeile, insisted that the elections would proceed as per the legal requirements of the union.